Hi, my name is Chu. I'm a third year PhD student in the Allen School. I'm part of the Makeability Lab. I'm advised by Professor John Frelick. I came to the States doing a master's in urban design and architecture. Then I worked as an urban designer in Chicago for 2 years and decided that's probably not something I want to do for the rest of my life. I wanted to do research at the intersection of HCI and urban science. AltGeoViz initially was not part of my research plan. I was working on a visualization tool for sidewalk accessibility. And then I realized that this visualization tool was not accessible to screen reader users. I thought I could just adapt someone else's research framework into my visualization tool. It turns out there was no research project at the time, so I decided to come up with my own. So AltGeoViz is a system that automatically generates alternative text for screen reader users for geovisualizations. So this is a map of the United States showing the different population density for each state. Over here is a brief summary of the current map visualization. It has a simple spatial pattern summary as well as descriptive stats. I'm going to start interacting with the map. I'll zoom in and now arrow my way around to the East Coast. And then here I can pull up more information.
In the current view, population density is high in the bottom right. Population density is low in the top left. The average population density is 523.3 people per square mile.
At the end of the day, alt text is still a unidirectional communication. So I wanted to create something new. AltGeoViz 2 is a system that has question and answering capabilities.
Type your question here.
During our user studies, we actually found that blind and low vision people asked many questions that were apparent to visual users. For example, what are the neighboring states of Oregon?
Oregon is bordered by Washington to the north, Idaho to the east, Nevada to the southeast, and California to the south. To the west, it has a coastline along the Pacific Ocean.
The more that we can talk to other people, the more that we can benefit from each other's knowledge and skills, the better research that we can create. My name's Chu and I am CSE.